same shit. Like we're in a fucking sitcom. Michael's making pancakes and then I think they're all playing running charades or some shit. Now I'm convinced I'm in hell.
Hi, sweetie. Halloween's only 2 months away.
We're going as gladiators.
God, they were never this good at being parents when it was just me.
What the hell else are they gonna do? That dude Adam totally finished up repairs on the house. Not that anyone is gonna buy it after they found even more
dead bodies in it. I may stab all these annoying fucks to death later to cure my boredom.
I found him. Your fake uncle.
I got pretty close using Facebook. Then I had to hardcore gross flirt with some dude at the DMV to get his address, but... it's him. Tony Peterson.
I even stole his mail just to be sure.
What are you gonna do to him?
Let's just say that today is his last day on Earth. And it's gonna be the worst one he's ever had.
Love you, baby.
I love you. Send pics.
Right or wrong, it's gotta be.
A wise man once said, happiness is something to look forward to. I never understood that until I was dead. When you're dead and stuck in a haunted house for all eternity, there's not much to do but wait and wait. And the waiting, like another wise man once said, is indeed the hardest part of love. If it's real love. Hey, sis.
Hey, Ruby. Thanks for not stabbing me lately.
No problem. On Halloween, no one ever rang the door for candy at the murder house. But one person always showed up, every year, like clockwork. And so I waited, nervous and tremulous like the love-struck schoolgirl I will always be. And when she appeared to see me, to hold me through that one night every year, that was somehow enough.